Had way too much rain of late. Jesse Ritka put this graphic together for us. The monthly normal to date, just over 3 inches. We've had more than double that. It's like 6.24 so far. Now the month's coming to an end. So I don't think the record from 1933 is in jeopardy at 9.56. Let's hope not. We'd be getting another 3 inches of rain over the next day or so. There is more rain in the forecast for tonight. Not that much. Anywhere you see dark on the map, that's where the sun is shining. The clouds are starting to break up just a little bit, which is great news. But they'll be increasing once again later tonight as rain showers start to move in with this storm system. This storm has been very stubborn, very slow moving, and the cause of all the severe weather over the past couple of days, that F4 tornado outside of Kansas City last night. You have severe thunderstorms right now rolling into St. Louis, tornado warnings and flash flood warnings as well into Iowa and southern Illinois. Where the sun's out and the warm front, you're in the mid-80s and humid in St. Louis. Look at the 80s in North Dakota. They have sunshine. We had the clouds and some of that rain off and on in the middle part of the country. It's 81 in Superior. We're at 66. Thanks to the lake and that southeasterly breeze. We'll drop into the 50s this evening. You have outdoor plans, ball games, just relaxing. No rain until well after midnight tonight. It rolls in here probably after 2 or 3. It'll be heavy at times in some locations. Could hear some rumbles of thunder. No severe weather expected. For the morning commute, still some scattered rain showers around, and it'll gradually taper off mid-morning. Then you could see another chance of rain after the likely chance late tonight. A few spotty showers in the afternoon tomorrow popping up if you get a little bit of sunshine. Rain chances scattered tomorrow, dry on Friday, rain on Saturday, especially in the morning, and dry on Sunday. We're in that every other day pattern. For tonight, we're looking for about a quarter of an inch of rain. So yeah, there'll be some downpours around, but we won't get heavy, heavy rain. Temperatures staying in the 50s overnight tonight with the rain moving in after 2 a.m. Your 7-day forecast, 70 tomorrow. It does get a little cooler along the lakefront in the afternoon. That's almost 80 on Friday. That's the pick day. Sunshine and 80, just a 20% chance of a pop-up shower. Rain chances increasing for Saturday, especially in the morning. Sunday and Monday are dry and in the 60s.